fresh milk within touching distance of the city. These cattle have been recruited as part of an experiment to show rapidly growing urban populations how to produce our meals closer to home. Peter believes this is the future of milk and cheese.
We see a huge migration from the countryside towards cities. And the other thing is we have a climate change going on. So we were looking also for what we call a climate adaptive location. So no matter how much rain falls, no matter how high sea level goes, we can always produce our life essential healthy food.
The floating pontoon is built on three levels. In the basement, they're growing fruit to flavour the dairy products, which are processed. In the middle and on top, 32 native Dutch Meuse Rhine Isel cows. The cows are milked by robot machines. Their manure is collected by pooper scooping robots. They're fed by robots too. The farmer lives nearby, but he can keep an eye on his herd remotely via apps on his mobile phone. The cows seem to be adjusting to this hands-free approach. And on the question of animal welfare,
we try to make them happier on floating farm than in a regular stable.
This living lab will help to determine whether floating farms make enough environmental and commercial sense to expand and export them. In the basement, they're growing fruit to flavour the dairy products, which are processed in the middle. The cows are milked by robot machines. Their manure is collected by pooper scooping robots. The farmer lives nearby, but he can keep an eye on his herd remotely via apps on his mobile phone. And on the question of animal welfare,
we try to make them happier on floating farm than in a regular stable.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. We have many more exciting videos to help you improve your English. So be sure to subscribe to our channel to get the full experience of our YouTube channel. See you there!